healthcare is in the middle of a transformation right now. But I think that with that transformation and the disruption that we're seeing with this current pandemic, which I think is actually accelerating innovation.